Two Little Caesars workers are now fired after giving this pizza to an Ohio couple with a swastika made of pepperonis. Misty Laska posted a picture of the pizza on Twitter. Little Caesars Enterprises tells WOIO-TV it has zero tolerance for racism and discrimination in any form. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.